Anyhoot, yeah, so yeah, this is public, you know, it's like my face is public. The agony that I wear on my face, the torture that I've been given, is public. It's viewable. Brought to you by, my God, my immediate family, my brothers, and their wives. Anyway, yeah, with intentions to put my father in the basement. Knowing full well that won't last, and they'll just whisk him off to a rest home. In the meantime, just so they can get that sister, get at her, put her on the streets. You know, that's where they're coming from. They're that cold. And so, thusly, I guess so, my emotions are too bad. Now you have to look at this face. So when you're angry, my God, be angry at them. Because they've ruined my face. Yeah, I mean, emotions are a human trait. And when you hurt, and when you ignore, and when you are consumed by that, ignore. Like, I am so happy to ignore. I am so happy to ignore and hurt her. When you do that, and I have to start wearing it on my face, well, you're the ones at fault. You are the ones at fault. I'm the human one. I'm the one who's responding in human-like manner. So because I'm human, and I'm responding in human-like manner, and you are the perpetual, just, gosh dang, cold, heartless human beings, well, somebody out there has to pay. Somebody out there has to pay for what you've done. Thusly, you have to pay. That's the way it goes. You hurt somebody, you have to pay. When you've passed judgments on a human being, with no court of law, when you've gone done your own vigilante system just because you thought it was convenient, you have to pay. That's actually illegal in this here United States. When you've hurt a person as much as you've hurt me, when you've isolated me and abandoned me and completely ignored me, when I've given all kinds of ideas, all kinds of fixes, when your intention is only to hurt, because you know ignore equals hurt, then you have to pay. Do you understand what I'm saying? Anyway, yeah, so, yeah. I'll try to keep that, what do you call it, that stiff upper lip or whatever. Yeah, cho hum yum a while longer. You get nothing but a loss. for what you've done. The colds, that's who they are, they're the cold people. So busy in their work. That's what they hide in. They hide in that veil. They're busy in their work, they're busy in their work, they're busy in their work. And that's a lie. It's an absolute lie. When their only intention is to stick him in the basement, 3 or 4 months later, drag him off to a rest home. All the while, chim-chiminy, knowing full well the sister has not matriculated from Europe, and they can make her homeless. That's the rant that they live in. So how do I make them pay? You know, I'm not that kind of person. I listed all these lawsuity things on my website, and some of them I do want. I wanted that Monticello money from the car crash. It's interesting. I mention these things, even in their own inherent, whatever you call it, state that they live. Ignore. They just ignore. My God. Could be $1,000,000. You know what I mean? And they've just ignored me. Okay. Yeah, and so here I am, knowing nobody except them. They're just evil. They're just evil people. So great. So the only people I know are evil, with intentions of only hurting me, knowing full well my situation. Knowing my father has to have me nearby as a friend. Gosh, dang it. So when you hurt a woman who was actually quite good looking, when you hurt her, destroy her, knowing full well she's gonna respond emotionally, you have to pay. Don't you get it? Welcome to the commercial world. There's proof with all of my footage. There is proof. You can look at my photos again and again and again. And this past year and a half that I've been here or whatever in this Bay Area, under this extreme hatred, this extreme ignore from my family, aside from my father, you can see how much they have affected me emotionally. Now that is nothing to do with me psychology-wise. That is just mean damnations that they have sent. Do you understand? So they have been causatic in destroying my looks. So when you're causatic and destroying my looks, you have to pay. Do you understand? So yeah, drive around in your little flash cars. My God. Some people, you know, some people deserve their tires shot out. I never thought I would say that about my own family. But anyway, yeah. Cold and heartless. That's who they are.